starting to run. Remember to be careful or you will face Arasaka drones. I also spotted a Netrunner in an Arasaka uniform. She's somewhere. Hidden.
Okay, good to go.
Then let us begin. You must reach all snipers before Hanako-sama's float appears.
Hey, what's going on? Why'd you shut the elevators down?
Very fucking funny.
It is the sound
Saburo of Arasaka.
Back inside. Right, come on.
You are close. He's almost in front of you. He's watching the crowd, not his back.
Oh no, what hit him?
Contractor in victory. Soldier. Industrialist. Visionary.
With him a few days ago. We don't plant it. Understood. I'll inform his family.
Human. But hey, know what? I'm glad he's here.
I'm glad?
Seeing as I woke up in a world without any support, I'll have to be satisfied with Smash.
You gotta be satisfied. You got fuck all to lose.
Alright, fine. We. Your finger on the fucking trigger, I guess.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Fuck! Almost fell.
Carefully. You must not draw attention.
Told you so.
Corporation employees. The lives of night citizens. Arasaka Tower crumbled. And yet its spire still towers over the rooftops and skyscrapers. It towers more powerful and enduring than ever before. Recently, my father fell victim to an equally cowardly act of violence. It was an act of violence aimed at the world of values in which we all...
Just a few feet more and he's yours.
Thank you.
try to climb them. You will have to get down somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below.
Saburo Arasaka. Pilot in the 3rd Squadron in the rank of Master Sergeant. Founder and CEO of the largest and greatest defense contractor in history. Soldier. Industrialist. Visionary. My father. These words are not for his friends, members of his family, or for his business associates. They are for his enemies. And it is no coincidence that I utter them here in this city. It was 50 years ago in Night City that our enemies showed their true colors. A cowardly act of terrorism.
Just a few feet more, and it's yours.
Arasaka,
come on. And... Hold it down.
to us to here. You will find a door to a staircase at the end of the room. It's the shortest one.
Thank you.
Surrender! You have no chance of escaping!
shit, not good.
Now, V, I have an audition. Pull out Hollink.
Not in a while. Time for a break. Fuck!
Of course you're here!
Thank you.
sorry, Yoda.
No.
Brought this on yourself, too.
No, you didn't have to.
You'd have done the same to me. You saw it.
I will remember this. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
Okay, Preem. Online and in the system.
Come out with your
hands. Hanako's inside.
What is she doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Try to listen. Do not forget to disarm the alarms. I must be able to enter.
検査と警告されたの。織田とも連絡が取れないし、何か変だわ。パレードを中止すれば、弱さを露呈したと思われる。弱さ？誰の？あなたの。俺たちだ。私が参加したのは、あくまでも音を様を追悼するため。操り人形になるためじゃないわ。この見せ物では、みんなに役割がある。美智子は文句を言ってないぞ。だが、お前が言うなら中止してもいい。全部やめだ。 お前の安全が第一だからな。兄さん、やり終えましょう。ありがとう、花子。せっかくの式典だ。やり終えなければ悔いが残る。Goro,
all systems jammed. It's now or never.
お父様。花子様。
あなたはお許しを、どうか話だけでもお聞きください。サブロ様は父のことを口にしない。これが俺にできる最後のご奉仕なのです。サブロ様の死について真実を明かすことは、花子様無礼を働きたくありません。しかし、V RAM
shit shit shit
he shot her.
Well, now we're really fucked.
Knew we couldn't trust him. What happened to keeping him on his leash?
Lost your fucking mind?
There's no time to explain. We must meet.
Where are you?
An abandoned apartment block on Pine Street. Second floor. Number 303. Knock four times. Hurry! Broken ribs.